Hi, I'm Erin Bassett, and today I'm going to show you how you can update your doormat for fall. To start with, you need to create or download your cut files and then load them onto your flash drive. To save to your flash drive from Scan and Cut Canvas, put in your title, click on Download, click on the name, and specify that you want to save it to your flash drive. Next, you need to cut your shelf paper down to 12 by 12 inches. And then you'll just apply that to your mat. Plug in your USB flash drive into your Scan and Cut, and then retrieve the cut file off of the flash drive by clicking on Patterns, and then Save Data, and then click on the flash drive icon and find your file. Next, you need to cut out your design. Next, remove the cut design from the mat and separate it from the backing, keeping just the negative part. And be sure you keep those inner little bits to the letters too. And then you'll just apply it to your mat and paint it in. And then once you're finished, you can remove the stencil, and voila, you have a great new fall mat.